Hi, I'm Dr. Anand Shenoy, a consultant cardiologist working in Manipal Heart Foundation. So basically what we do in valvuloplasty is, depending on which valve we want to dilate, the access is either to the transarterial or transvenous route. For example, if we want to dilate the mitral valve, so we access the femoral vein in the groin and then do what is called as the transseptal puncture through the venous route and gain access to the left side of the heart, and then we dilate the valve with the valvuloplasty balloon. For the aortic valve, we take a transarterial access from the groin and cross the valve retrogradely across the valve and dilate the valve again with a special balloon, which is used for aortic valvuloplasty. Now the crux of the matter is, valvuloplasty has to be differentiated from angioplasty. So angioplasty is basically done for the arteries which supply blood to the heart, which is coronary arteries, and valvuloplasty is done for the valves which are there within the heart.